You need to have the perfect traction. A really good race car driver will know at what point to release the brakes and hit the accelerator. Any time that you've lost grip, you're losing time on the field. When it's got that moment of traction, you can accelerate. You need to have a really clear feeling of when the horse's feet are on the ground. So you're always waiting for the moment that horse has got grip before you ask it to do more.